So here we are, it's day three, actually day four of this event in Zhengzhou, China. A bit colder than yesterday, this could hinder a bit the performances of the engines. Today there's been changes, some teams had to repair the boats, some teams made modifications, they changed the propellers, so we'll see how it will go. You see in my back the boats are going in the water. We had an amazing race yesterday, but today we're gonna have another one.
I'm so happy. Yesterday night they made me the interview the China television and the newspaper. No, the television newspaper has 45 million people, and that is good for our passion and for our sport.
We had a good start. Actually, we passed the boat in front on the way up to the first corner. And then we went head to head with the XCAT, and it was a close battle. But in the end of the corner, we managed to pass them. And from then on, we managed to keep the distance to Abu Dhabi for the whole race, actually. So we are up there now, and that's a really good feeling.
We don't promise, but we're going to do our best in the next races. Thank you for China. Thank you for the UIM. Thank you for everyone, and thanks for the team, the drivers, the crew, everyone who helped us.
Our team is fantastic. They do job by correct way. So, and me and Isa, we also complete the whole thing. So now, I think we're gonna be tough in this championship.